You might want to know why is behind the scenes exposing itself with videos all over the world. The answer is simple. There are just too many amateurs. Behind the scenes has become overrun with them. They're underfoot. They're all over the place. They are slowing everybody and everything down. The answer to amateurs is simply expose the way they do business and let those who want to make the world a better place take care of them. I got a story about amateurs. I got a good friend here in Los Angeles. He's a one-legged man, and he's a temporary person. He's standing in for someone. He's missing his left leg. At least he's missing it now. When they put him into place, they took off the wrong leg. The person he's replacing was missing his right leg. Anyway, I ask him, well, what are they doing about that? And he goes, well, there's nothing they can do. Everybody I see keeps saying, wasn't it the other leg? There's nothing they can do. Can't exactly, you know, take off this right leg and put on the left one. He said, they're retouching photographs, they're fixing up the medical records, that kind of thing. But that's just one example. I mean, you look around, you'll see bunches of examples of amateurs just dragging everybody down. Be a part of change. Make videos of yourself. Make videos of those around you behind the scenes. It will clean things up, and it will make the entire world a much better place.